porque la gente del estadio considera que el partido no es el mejor.
Sí, el partido es soso, ya hablabas, ¿no? De que es discreto, y a México le conviene que sea en ese sentido, ¿no? Más allá de que seguirá mandando en el grupo.
Se incorpora Rafa Márquez, sí señor, dígame.
No, dale.
Viene Rafa, toca con Nery, viene Nery, sigue Nery, sigue Nery, gol de Nery, gol de Nery, gol de Nery, gol.
International Big Mega Radio Smasher.
I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before. And I swear this is true.
Hoy voy sobre el jugador, le muestra la ropa y se va, aplica bien el reglamento.
Le va a pegar el hombre que recibió la falta, Nery Castillo.
Time of my life, and I never felt this way before. This is true, and I owe it all to you.
By the crowd and the man on the bench, Hugo Sanchez. That's a great transition break out of the back. Molina could have held on to that ball. He spilled it. Castillo picked up the rebound. But it is what it is. 2-1. Here's the 2-on-1 situation. Fonseca gets wide. Castillo calling for the ball. That's a ball that Molina really should have held on to. Absolute disaster. Spills it right into the path. Castillo puts it away.
We talked about the players on Mexico. Not just playing abroad, but thriving abroad. Castillo is one of them, playing for Greek champ Olympiacos.
Tratando de llegar, viene Dani Alves, se la ganó la toma. No hay fuera de lugar. Viene Nery, venga Nery, venga Nery, venga Nery, mátalos, 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 mátalos. No, 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 no puede ser. Nery la tenía. Era suya. Y la dejó ir en forma increíble. En un gol que hubiera acabado con el la verde amarela. México gana.
César, ahí vamos viendo a quién puedes tener.
El color y Nery Castillo, que saca el zurdazo de afuera del área, responde Karim.
The United States has played for a long time. Mexico has it now. Castillo. Great job to avoid Donovan. Splits two U.S. defenders, knocked down, and the foul is forced. Castillo has been a handful for the United States so far.
Castillo has come out flying in this game. Great individual, still on the ball, dribbling ability, getting flipped. He'll win the free kick. And Bocanegra reaching in. And finally, Castillo goes down.
Shot just wide! Nery Castillo coming within inches of giving Mexico the lead.
Well, Sanchez is fired up, and you talked about Castillo. He's been a handful. There's a great little flick. And then Castillo gets into the box. Oh, boy, Tim Howard kicked out the left foot. I don't think he got a piece of it. That just skips wide.
Great opportunity. The man starting alongside Castillo. Castillo takes on Onyewa. Great move. Plays it across. Guardado scores! Guardado in the game's 44th minute ignites Mexico a 1-0 lead. The speed of Castillo makes it possible.
They are going ballistic here. What a beautiful goal, Steve. We were talking about Castillo. Medina set him free down the right side of the field. Look at this crowd. They're ecstatic. That's a great goal. It's the speed and skill of Castillo. He looked up and saw Onyewu and he said, I'm going to take you on. This crowd is loving it. This is when he recognizes it. Castillo looks up, he knows he's in a one-on-one situation, and he cuts it, blows by Onyewu, and how good is that ball? Slots it across the six-yard box. Guardado! That's a great moment for a player when he sees that wide-open, gaping net, and he hammers it, roofs it.
Coming into this game, Mexico has not scored against the United States on U.S. soil. For a man of 7'3". Clark trying to clear it away. Castillo with a drive! High of goal! That would have put the Mexican team in the driver's seat.
Now that's the second goal that I said Mexico needs. That Castillo's been a handful. That ball not cleared out well. Castillo rips it with the left foot. Not sure where the Tim Howard got
a finger on it. Nery Castillo, edge of the box, makes his cut. Into traffic, deflected in front. It's loose, Batista has it. Save made by Howard.
Turn up the lights in here, baby. Extra bright, I want y'all to see.
That, my friends, is the save of the tournament. You're winning 2-1. This ball's going to bounce around. And there's the shot.
Away. And that's Landon Donovan player. Now. With numbers for the United States. Donovan moving forward. It's a 2-on-0 with Beasley. To
Jamarcus Beasley. He sailed it over the net. The U.S. bench is in disbelief.
This is the craziest thing I've ever seen. It's two against nobody. Wayne and Donovan, that's a perfect.
Slapped my girl, she called her feds. I did that time and spent that bread. I'm headed home, I'm almost there. I'm on my way, headed up the stairs.
Castillo, ahora se cruza Castillo, un recorte, el disparo. México nunca ha perdido contra Irán. Eric Castillo se quita a uno desde la mitad de la cancha. El Kikín por izquierda, Castillo sigue. Kikín por izquierda, sigue Castillo. Se sale Nery. Dorado. Uy, taquito, precioso. Y después el disparo ya sin tanta potencia, pero la.
Brother, grandmother, hate me in that order. Public visitation. We met at Borders. Told her she'd take me back. I'll be more supportive. I made mistakes. I bumped my head. And court sucked me dry. I spent that bread. She need a daddy. Baby, please. Can't let her grow up in that ghetto university. Lights, top lights, flashlights, spotlights, strobe lights, street lights. All of the lights, all of the lights.
Portería, dejando a Chu en la banca y Nery incontrolable como siempre.
Sí,
y lo comentaba Luis.
Ustedes están contentos cuando la selección no va bien. Nunca nos apoyan cuando la selección no está bien. Ahí necesitamos el apoyo. Nosotros estamos bien. No necesitamos que nadie nos apoye si estamos bien.
Ganamos.
Dicen cualquier cosa. Aquí no critican con las cosas que pasan. Critican cualquier cosa. Aquí yo llegué en el horario que tenía que llegar y dijeron que yo estaba de, no sé dónde estaba, que había llegado. ¿Por qué inventan las cosas? O otras miles de cosas que puedo dar ejemplos. Porque en los demás países no hacen eso, critican las cosas que pasan. Te lo digo, les gusta de frente, ya está.
No, ¿sabes cuál es la diferencia? Que estoy en Europa y tú estás aquí en México. Y tú vas a quedar siempre aquí en México.